If it sounds like a snake, that's because this kick has bite. Here's how to do a sidewinder punt. It's one of the more difficult goalkeeping moves to master, but it's worth the effort. Not only does it look really cool, it's more powerful than a regular punt, more like a line drive than a lob. Here's what you do. Throw the ball slightly to the side and meet the ball at a sideways angle, making contact with the laces just under the center of the ball at waist height. It's basically a side volley, and it packs plenty of punch with just enough lift to get over players' heads and out to your teammates. Let's see that again. Toss to the side, sideways angle, drive with the laces, and pow, watch it fly.